this sex. Let me break it down to you. Let me break it down all the way down. All the way down. Break it out a little bit, see? Girl, I said you're gonna think I invented sex. And I know that in order for me to invent sex, that would mean that I had to be here before sex. And it took me to make sex. So technically that doesn't make any sense. I just worked with a nigga for a minute. You couldn't think I invented sex. Let me tell you, girl, I did not license it. No. Did not patent it. No. Did not borrow it. No. I was in the chemistry lab. I had a little bit of me in one beaker. Yes, I did. And I took my other beaker. And I had a little bit of you and the other people, yes, I did. And I put it on the burner, on the burner, on the burner. And when I mixed it, a little bit of you and a little bit of me, it was X, E, X, for everybody to see.